Are you excited?
Who are you talking to?
Currently at Ram Cafe and Pancake. Okay, so yeah, today we are gonna go to Osaka Castle, and hopefully after that we can go to Nara, where the deer, yes, and there's a temple, I believe. Also, yesterday we finally arrived in Osaka. It was like a 15-hour transit, like traveling. It was just first 10-hour flight and then 5 hours just to get to Osaka from the Narita Airport, and then it was just really hectic. And by the time we got here, we tried to check in our Airbnb, and like we read, what is that, the instruction manual that told us to go get the key box or something in the, it should be at the apartment mailbox thingy, but it wasn't there, and it was so much confusion. So we like walked back to the station and give them a call using like a payphone, but like we don't know how to use the payphone, so it was just so stressful. We had to ask a lady from McDonald's to help us, but it was just a hectic night. And by the time we finally got into the Airbnb, it was like 11 p.m. and we were hungry. We didn't eat at all after we landed, so I don't know. Overall, it was not that great.
Place was trash. Bugs everywhere. Dead bugs. And there's a bad odor.
I don't know what it smells. It smells like sewage. Like sewage, maybe like mold. I don't know. Mothballs. Also, I don't know, it's a really bad smell. So like we went to like, where did we go, 7-Eleven to buy a perfume kind of like mist just so we can spray it everywhere, but it's meant for clothes, but we didn't really care, and it's just spraying the whole damn environment. And even like when I woke up this morning, it smelled so bad, and there's just so much dead bugs. So yeah, hopefully we can get it cleaned out. She said that she wanted to clean it today, but we left. She wanted us to leave the key there, so I'm not sure if she wants to stay there or something of some sort. I don't know. Hopefully we can get this place cleaned up, and yeah, hopefully we can have a good time here in Osaka. We're staying here for 1 week. We just want to go back to Tokyo already. Yeah, but yeah, see you later.
This is the
coconut pancake. It looks really good. Let's see. And we also got, what is that, what's it called? Avocado and salmon pancake set. Looks really good. Looks so good. Some beef going on here. That guy, the bigger guy, is intimidating the smaller guy. Oh, now he's done. Now he's sick of it. Oh, he's gonna look. Is he mating? What is this? He just wants somebody, yo. Is this mating season? Even that guy's doing it. Do you see this? Is it the male? Is that the female? There's more. What?
So what are you doing like this, dude?
Washing my hair.
Yeah?
What?
Keep it clean. Wow. Let's watch her wash her hands.
What do you gotta say? Yo, somebody cut his antlers off. Whoa.